696 divided by 8. 6 is less, therefore next. 69 is not less, therefore with 69. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 69 but not greater. 8 multiply by 9, 72 is greater. Multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay, subtract 69 minus 64 is 5. Next, 56. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay, subtract 56 minus 56, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 696 divided by 8 is here.